because we knew he was innocent from the beginning, I stupidly, all the way along, was saying, Martin, don't even worry about it. We know you haven't done it. There's no evidence. We've just got to get through this. So we just went with the solicitors and the barrister the police gave us.
Since we found out that our barrister is one of the top ones that's chosen to prosecute rather than defend.
So he's part of the CPS?
Yeah. Since our representation, we can kind of see